Bagay na handa mong pag-ipunan.
Bagay na handa mong pag-ipunan.
Boob job!
Magagawa ng
Pwede kayo mag-donate.
Go fund. Go fund.
Dibati natin ninyo kung anong gagawin ko ngayon tapos na ako.
Ayan.
Yeah. Go find my boob job.
Be super rusher.
Define love.
Love, whether romantic or family or ano, it's just knowing and understanding somebody. Kasi pag mahal mo, kilala mo. Hindi sila ibang tao, kilala mo ang pinagdadaanan nila. And even if you are hurt, you can understand why they're choosing to do what they do. And that goes for boyfriend, girlfriend, mom, dad, and that. That's love. Knowing and understanding.
Next question.
Celebrity crush, isang local, isang foreign.
Ayun!
Yung local talaga.
Kahit wala nang...
Kasi first panel eh. Meant
to be kami. Kaya na nakita
ko yung trailer nila ni Gal Gadot. Ang sabi ko, you bitch.
Mas maganda ka ba sa akin? Okay, next question.
My question?
Ayan.
Kung i-describe ka ng rushers but in one word, ano sa tingin mo yung i-describe sa'yo?
I'm intimidating. Ano yun naman yung shows at series mo na papanoorin mo ngayon? Ano? Ngayon walang Game of Thrones, ha?
Yeah, I love this special. Nakita ko yung Downton Abbey sa iClix. Ayan na, magsisimula na ako. Wait. Kasi tinatapos ko yung House ngayon. I started from season 1. Tapos, Friends, nakadalawang round na ako eh. ano pa ba? I'm trying Stranger Things.
So one final question. Ano naman ang message mo to all of the Russians? Yeah. Inside this store and all over the world.
I hope that you keep listening to the Morning Rush and show the support that you have shown all the 20 or something years, and just keep having fun and laughing your worries away in traffic by just turning on the Morning Rush.
Thank you very much, Liv. And we are hoping to see you in book 4.
Yeah.
Okay, so again, thank you very much all the viewers, and again, the Rushers. And again, this has been again another Slumbook series. Bye-bye! Bye.